Rockford Police investigate after a man walks into a local hospital shot. The shooting happened early Monday morning near Belden Park. That's between Kilburn and Central, north of Auburn. Police say the 22-year-old victim was walking in an alley when someone inside a black car opened fire. The victim was treated and released from the hospital. No other suspect description has been given.